Elon Musk has released a video footage showing Optimus robot mimicking kung fu style moves with a human trainer. In one of these demos, Optimus is seen adopting stances, blocking and reacting, as well as maintaining balance. Tesla claims these movements are entirely driven by its onboard AI capabilities, and not via teleoperation or direct human control. The idea is that the robot is learning by observation, watching human motions, and then attempting to replicate and generalize them. At the Tron-Ares premiere, the Tesla Optimus robot posed in a kung fu stance, facing actor Jared Leto in a playful confrontation. Tesla, XAI, and Disney seem to have orchestrated the appearance so that the robot is not just a prop, but an active participant in the event, distributing interactions, showing off animations or motion, and engaging guests. Guys, what do you think about it? Let us know in the comments. Thanks.